Shadow now across. Here's Nick Merkley moving it. His pass intercepted by Dickinson. And we have an injured Shark, Merkley. In come the Canucks. Dickinson to the net. Deeks. And he tucked it in. Nick Merkley is still down. He was shaken up on the play at the Vancouver blue line. Back the other way went Jason Dickinson to open the scoring. And it's 1-0 Canucks.
Merkley back into the lineup and he just gets leveled, and you can see they're taking him right to the dressing room.
What a play by Jason Dickinson.
Here's Merkley, and he sees the hit coming, and Kyle Burroughs finishes the hit. Merkley tries to turn away from it. Here's Dickinson, fake, and Kakkonen. We saw him get so far out of position on the other play where the Canucks couldn't find the puck. And look at where Kakkonen ends up. Goal coach 101 wouldn't like that play. Jason, but a nice move by Jason Dickinson.
He's got his fourth of the year. He hadn't scored in a while. He missed some games.